Formula One racing flags. These flags are used to communicate important messages to drivers. The green flag signals a clear track to race on, end of hazard, or restart. The yellow flag means caution, local or full course caution, if displayed with safety car sign. The red striped yellow flag indicates a potential hazard, debris, oil, slippery course. The red flag means stop. Session stopped prematurely. White flag means slow vehicle on track. An official car is on track or the final lap is in progress. The black flag orders a particular driver into the pit area, i.e. disqualification. This flag indicates that a car is being summoned to the pits due to mechanical problems. This flag is displayed with a car number to indicate a penalty for unsportsmanlike conduct. Blue flag. Faster car approaching. Lapped cars should give way to the faster cars. The checkered flag is displayed to indicate that the race is officially finished.